To meet with Mr. Patterson again to discuss these subjects?
Yes.
How many times?
One other time.
Where was that?
That was at Robert Vreeland's office.
And that was for the possibility of having Mr. Patterson be the expert musicologist in this case. Is that correct?
That's a misnomer.
Well, is it correct that during this conversation, Mr. Patterson was there to provide
just the Vreeland conversation?
Information about alleged musical and lyrical similarities.
Mr. Patterson was there in a professional capacity.
And what was his professional capacity?
Mr. Patterson was there in a professional capacity. And that capacity was that he was an engineer on the recordings. He actually had engineered the recording of Steel Guitars, to the best of my knowledge, and he listened to